Since I moved in, each month I take it on the chin. Each month I wonder, how many more can I stay in Portland before I move into my car or end up somewhere behind bars? 10,000 yuppies say don't complain now that the city is in the fast lane. It's just a market and it knows best. That's how the bankers built the West. So just get rich and you can stay, otherwise just go away. There is no room here for us holding on under the bus. I'm just a renter, this ain't my town, might as well just burn it down for all I care. 10,000 yuppies think it's great to invest in Portland real estate. Keep Portland weird, they like to say, but that was over yesterday. Of their achievements, they're so proud, living lives in some cloud. But unlimited data will get you nowhere if you can't afford to care. I'm just a renter, this ain't my town, might as well just burn it down for all I care. And on each block, they're flipping houses and taking stock. Where's the next place they can transform? Tents and mansions, the new norm. They like TED Talks, they like greed, they like wine bars, they like weed, they like bike lanes, they want more. They're the face of the new class war. I'm just a